Now I'd like to request Madam Principal Secretary IT for the inaugural speech.